So the terms genius and intellectual disability are really not fair, because IQ is not the same thing as creativity. In fact, you can have disability, cognitive or intellectual disability, and yet have extreme talents. And this is best seen in savants. Savants are people who do in fact have disability and yet extreme and uncanny talents. Kim Peek is one of the better known examples of a savant. Kim Peek, for instance, could read a page in 8 to 10 seconds. That takes us 3 or 4 minutes to read. And he could remember 98% of it up to years and years later, exactly what was on that page. He also could tell you precisely what day of the week you were born on, if you give him your birthday. He could also tell you what your zip code was, if you give him your address. And yet, he couldn't dress himself, and nor could he understand metaphor. So, for instance, the phrase, get a hold of yourself, didn't really make sense to him. So do you think that Kim Peek's IQ is a valid indicator of how smart he is?